Looks like Ben's just standing against the yellow wall. But if we go back a little bit, you can see he's about to be picked up by a big bucket. It's a little perspective on this Kalgoorlie gold mine. It is actually 3.5 kilometres from end to end and 1.6 kilometres wide. And down there at the bottom, it's 620 metres deep. Can't even see the bottom so far down.